American TV host Jay Leno is suffering from serious burns following a car fire. Mr Leno was in the garage, which stores his vast car collection, when one of the vehicles erupted into flames. More than 180 cars are stored there. According to TMZ, the left side of his face was badly burnt. The former Tonight Show host was forced to cancel upcoming appearances and had been rushed to a burn centre for medical attention.